A woman is behind bars accused of diverting medication meant for a patient and substituting something else in its place. 43-year-old Ashley K. Bidwell is facing charges for diversion of a controlled substance by registrants, state felony, and injury to child, elderly, disabled individuals with intentional bodily injury, a first-degree felony. She is in the Bosque County Jail with a bond set to $70,000. This is an ongoing investigation.